Welcome back to SK Hobbies AZ. I am Stitch. So we are going to do some modifications on the Outcast 8 6S. So we're going to start with doing some shocks. We're going to replace the front and rear dog bones. We're going to put the new servo horn on from M2C Racing. We are also going to do the shock standoffs and get those reinstalled. We're going to replace the center drive shaft. I've only got one of them. And then we're also going to be doing the steering rack on that. And then this bad boy will be ready to go. So going to do a little fast videoing on it, so you get to see a little bit of that. And then I'll bring you guys back at the end. I'm going to bring you up top and we're going to get going.
Thank you.
Well, alrighty. That's all she wrote. She is all ready to go. So thanks for watching. Hope you like and subscribe. I'm Stitch, SK Hobbies AZ. I'm out. We'll be right back.